thief, right? Only plundered and murdered the non-British heathens.
Guess that's what passed for good back then.
Good enough.
Okay. Let's go ahead and open the store then. And open.
Is this a door? Looks like a door. I don't see a way to open it though. What are these star symbols?
This is the next puzzle, I guess. Star symbols. Ah, yeah.
Some kind of lamp. Hey, Smokey. Need your lighter over here.
You know, that hurts my feelings.
Not as much as it hurts your lungs.
Thank you, Father Duffy.
Isn't that something?
The light's coming from the other side of the wall.
Okay, I guess we need to match them or something.
Let's see here.
Okay, that's these two. Okay, let's look at the other one.
I can aim the lights.
I am loving this.
Hey, here we go.
There we go, that's one.
Oh, connect the dots.
But wait, there's one way up there. And this thing won't be over here though. We'll move that later on. First, let's go after this. Okay, that's that taken care. Yeah, I know it's not right. I'm gonna check it right now. There we go.
That looks right.
And now this one. Yes.
Nathan,
there we go.
That's it, you got it.
That wasn't so hard.
Okay, let's give this a shot.
I wanted to talk to my brother of mine.
Open sesame.
Wrong treasure.
Shush. Well, nice view. No treasure, though.
No, but look, you see those crosses?
Yeah. Hey, is that a cave right below?
Yeah, I think Avery's trying to tell us where to go next.
There's one problem, though. Going back that way means we have to go back toward the cathedral. And back towards Rafe. Shit. Well, let's not keep him waiting.
They're most probably already here. Up top. That means we need to kill them stealthily again. Oh, this is gonna take so long. Holy hell. Okay. Before I go any further, I'm gonna save it over here. This.
Shit.
Okay. I think so. After many tries, I finally have a gist of how to do this area. So I'm gonna do it.
Anybody heard from the scout party uphill?
Let that dialogue finish.
You think we have guests?
Yes, you do.
The storm has been messing with the radios. Practically useless. If we don't hear back from them soon, I'll go check in.
No, you won't. You'll meet the same face, fate as them. And look at that fog. Pretty good, to be honest. Anyway, we need that red cap to stop looking in this direction. Come on, red cap. Almost. Come on. We're almost ready. Let's go. And the first guy that we will kill is this guy right here. You get to have the honor of being the first guy to be killed in this area. And he's dead. Now we wait for Red Cap to come near us. We'll kill the Dream Jacket later. Dream Jacket number one. Oh, Red Cap is almost here. And he's dead. Let's go, let's go. I should be able to do it this time. And I'm gonna stay a bit on the left because there's a guy on the other side of this wall who will notice you if you stay for too long on the middle or the right. He notices us through that window right there. So I'm just gonna wait for him to go up the stairs, come back down. Before going to the middle to attack him and kill him. Come on. Come on. You can do it. Do not come here, brother of mine. Stay where you are. Okay, let's go to the middle now. And kill him. Go down, go down. The fourth person we are gonna kill is that guy right there. And let's go. Okay. Yeah. No more. I think Simon, this is a bit too much. Anyway. I need to be careful of the guy on the first floor and the guy on the ground floor.
She tossed him out of a 5-story window.
And he survived.
Cream jacket number 4. Jesus. And Barrett.
Guy should count his blessings.
Not this guy. This is Cream Jacket number 3.
Not by Shoreline. No, not by our boys.
All I'm saying is let's not underestimate these guys.
Let's not make them into something they're not either, eh?
Yes, 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 yes. Almost here. Yes. There we go. Now I need to wait for this guy over here to finish his round. Or else he'll notice me once if I go down. There we go. Now there's still another guy who can see me. But if I do this, yeah. Is this guy dead? Not dead, sorry. Is he gone? He's still. Yeah. Now we wait for Cream Jacket number 3. Come on. Come on. Come on, buddy. Where are you, Cream Jacket number 3? Where are you? Where are you? Come on. Come on. There he is. Time to kill him. And there we go. Oh, shit. Shouldn't have jumped. Shouldn't have jumped. God damn it. Why did I have to jump? Anyway, next we'll be going in that area. For that we need these guys to turn around. We'll be going around a lot. After we'll just be going there to kill just one guy. And after that we'll be coming back here. There we go, much better. And now, okay, he's turned around. We need him to turn around. Yes. Go down quickly. There we go. Yeah. He'll notice us, no doubt about it. But what can we do? Anyway, red mask. Your time is up. Ooh, he didn't. I thought the guy up top would notice us. Anyway. Yeah, I can't jump right now. Patience, I almost have this. I almost have it, come on. Just need to have a little patience. Come on, man. Little patience. Come on. Turn around. There we go. Was that so hard? Ah, yes. There we go. And now we go back exactly where we came from. Oh, careful, careful. Please look. Please let me make it. Please let me. Shit!
No way I imagined that.
Shit! This is not good. I shouldn't have been so impatient. Oh, I again almost missed that. Now where do I go? Oh yeah, here. Oh no, no. Oh no, wrong place. Need to make sure that guy isn't looking in our direction. As long as he's nowhere near us, we can go. Yeah, should need to be faster. Ah. Made it. That guy, up. Ooh. Now it's a bit more easier. Ah, damn it. Now I'll have to wait for him to come back over here all over again. Lots of waiting. Lots of waiting. Okay, he's here almost. Come on, turn around. As soon as you turn around, I'm going after you. Yes. That's another guy down. Where is this guy?
Hang on.
That was something, eh?
Be careful, bro.
Shit, I forgot about this guy. Fuck. It's this guy. My bad. Let me make some time. Oh, yes. Phew, I forgot about this guy. Forgot the reason I killed the guy down below was so that I could kill this guy. But I really hope I didn't mess up his routine. Don't need that guy facing this direction when he comes here. Okay. Come here. Before that guy comes. Please. Come on. Close. Yes. Here you go. Yes. Guys looking over there. Now let's see, where does he come? Need to be careful of that guy. I'm gonna go after him as soon as he turns around. Come on, turn around. Now, I go all the way back there again, on the other side. No jumping. I'm gonna go after the guy up top at the very last. Okay. Careful. Let them come here. Don't want to take any chances. Yeah. There he is. Where's the other guy? There he is. I'm gonna go after the Dream Jacket number 5 first, and then I'm gonna go for Beret number 2. Come on! I really hope the guy up top won't be able to see me. Where is he? Oh. There we go. Now need him to turn around. Come on, come on, come on. There we go. Go down, go down, go down, go down. There we go. But when it comes to killing, I don't know, man. If I can throw him from here, I would do it. I think I can. No, I don't think I can. Yes! Yes, 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 yes. Now, over here, this guy. And then there'll be only one left. Oh, please let me do this. Please let me do this. I wanna go after that guy. Oh, shit, shit, shit. Yes! Now this is just one guy left. Just one goddamn guy. Oh damn it. How do I kill him now? How high can I jump actually? How high can I go? I could go. No, I don't think I could jump all the way from there. Right. How do I do this now? Okay, he looks this way quite a long time, so I might be just able to go up there and kill him. Oh, I just need him to come over here and then go back there, just to be sure I have the maximum amount of time. Okay, turn back, turn back. Turn. Go that way. Go to your right. Much obliged. Please. Please let me make it. Please let me make it. Yes!
I think we're clear.
Yes!
Well, that could have gone better.
Really?
Still breathing. That's good enough.
Let's just get that gate open.
Really? We killed all of them without a single bullet. And you're saying that could have gone better. Just because they noticed us two times. Fuck you, brother. You even look like Loki. I'm using that the dialogue that Thor uses. You even look like Loki. Though Nate doesn't look much like Thor. Anyway. Let's go in now. Should I explore though? In case there's a treasure somewhere. Well, if I do, if I don't find any treasure, I'll just bring it back here. Okay, I searched the area and didn't find anything. I most probably missed it. Anyway, let's go in.
Okay, you ready?
Come on, brother of mine.
Yeah. Okay.
Come on. Come on. Come on, come on, come on, come on.
Come on,
come on, come on, come on. There won't be anyone right now.
How are you holding up?
Great. Oops. I was kind of hoping to find the treasure back there, but you know, it's never that easy, right?
That's been my experience.
Plus, there was that cool constellation thing.
Yeah, it was cool.
Okay, no treasure here, so that's, I guess that's where we'll be going. And no coming back. Okay. What the hell is this? Can we go up here? Up! So let's go up here. Let's be a longer way. And... come on. Give me one treasure! Come on! God damn it. Who knows how many treasure I missed. Yeah, how do I come back if I fall down here? Oh yeah. Simple. Just to be wow. Sure.
Pretty spectacular.
Yeah. I'll have a look at the scenery soon, don't worry. Definitely spectacular. So that's one. Oh, that's
right under that high cross. That's where Avery wants us.
Well, what Avery wants, Avery gets.
Of course he does. He's a pirate. He gets what he wants. Or else he takes it.
Kid, what's your status?
Hey, Sully. We're on the trail, but treasure's closer to the cathedral than we originally thought.
Oh, boy. So what do you need me to do?
Just keep those engines warm. We'll be back before too long.
You got it. Keep me posted.
Will do.
Okay. What's over here? There is something over here. Come on. Please be a treasure. Please be a treasure. Damn it. I need that treasure. I want to know.
Stuff up there. It don't look like it was built by the monks.
It looks kind of piratey to me.
Exactly.
There we go. And oh, there was something here.
Troll up ahead. I hear him.
Oh god damn it! He just came. Give me a break.
You, of all people, should appreciate the bounty.
What the?
Hey, saw something.
Look into it, will you? You got it.
If I can, I'm gonna try and...
what you got?
Oh. Nothing. The hell is this?
What have we here?
Oh, treasure. Let's take our treasure. You take it? There we go. And how many have we missed now? Oh! Wait. Oh, we didn't miss any. Okay, nice. For sure they would keep one treasure in that area. Flint lock. Hell no. Anyway, let's keep going. Is that all we came here for? Flintlock? And of course treasure. Can't forget that. Anyway, I thought this would be a way we could go without having to fight going there a bit too fast.
You of all people should appreciate the downtime. Nobody wants another Port Moresby on our heads.
How about don't talk if you weren't there, eh? Everything's called a massacre nowadays to generate buzz.
We don't need that kind of press.
We don't need rival companies stepping into our jobs.
You know what? Forget it.
Why'd you bring it up then?
I said forget it.
Whatever, man.
They were... looks like they had a mess. They massacred some people. In Port Moresby? Yeah, something like that. Oh, he's looking right over here. And the guy up top will also be looking. Okay, he's gone. Need the guy up top to go as well. He'll be gone soon as well, for sure. And he's gone. There we go. Don't need that guy over there. Be a problem for us. Please do not notice me. Oh. What the hell is he doing here? Can I hide in those bushes? If I can, I would prefer to hide in the bushes. Yeah, I can. Like, So this is where I'm gonna kill this guy. Come on, just a bit closer. There we go. How do I reach up there and kill that guy?
Right, where is this prick?
Perfect. That went really well. Is there anybody else here?